peeps, welcome back to our channel. I hope everybody is doing great and staying safe at home. So in today's video, we're gonna do yet another Ajio haul under 250 rupees. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So the first one that I've got is this black and white checked cute crop top. It has got a button detailing in the neck part and also the elastic. So it obviously means it's an off-shoulder top. And this has got the bell sleeves, almost 3/4. And it is such a cute top from the brand DNMX in the size S. So the one which I'm wearing is from the brand DNMX in the size M. It is a denim top in light blue color and it has got this elastic detailing in the front and the back in the neck part. This is basically an off-shoulder top, but I do not prefer wearing, so I keep it this way. The next one that I've got is this wine colored sweatshirt. It's got this full hands and kind of elastic at the end of the sleeves and at the bottom of the top. So it is from the brand Fig in the size M. The next one that I've got is this cream color ripped crop top. It has got a button detailing in the neck part with a U neckline. It is from the brand Rio in the size M. This has got this 3/4 hands and it is basically a crop top which is body fit. The next one that I've got is this most beautiful turquoise top. It is half hands and has got this elastic at the bottom. It is completely sheer, but not to worry, they have given a camisole of the same color. I've bought this in the size M from the brand Fig. The last one that I've got is this jet black high waist jeans. This is ankle length and stretchable. It is from the brand Rio and in the size 30. If your waist is quite thin, then you have to get it altered near the waist. So that brings us to the end of the video. Hope you like it. If you haven't watched part 1 yet, go to the description box and you will find the link over there. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also, let us know the video or haul you want to see from us in the comment section. Until then, keep smiling. Bye-bye.